this is my firefly note. It was around the middle of the year. I had been doing jiu-jitsu for 6 months, getting my white belt, and I felt really, really happy because I felt like I had worked really, really hard for it. And it was like the most important belt I will ever get. But yeah, I felt like, I don't know, exciting. I just can't say anything about it. But yeah, this month, after I don't know how long, I'll begin my green belt, which is how, I don't know, but how many months that would be, but yeah, it feels good to get my first belt.